Hey guys, my name is Scoby. Today I'm going to be showing you how to mute individual tabs in Google Chrome. This can be helpful if you load into a website and it starts playing music automatically, or if you're reading an article and for some reason it starts playing a really loud ad. You can easily mute this, load into another tab if you want, and I'm going to be showing you step by step how to do it. So what you're going to do is you want to have a couple of tabs open in Chrome like I do here. I just all have default YouTube tabs open. What you want to do is come up to whichever tab you want to mute. You want to right click and you want to click mute tab. And you will see a small little icon here to show that the audio is muted for this tab. And now this tab will play no sound in your Google Chrome. You can really easily unmute the tab by right-clicking it again and then click unmute tab. And now your tab will be unmuted. This is helpful if you have a lot of tabs going on, you're reading some articles, or like I said previously, if a tab is playing some loud music and you want to mute it, really easily to do all this. Anyway guys, if you enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. If you want to request a video, let me know in the comments down below. I'm also going to leave my PayPal link down below if you found this helpful and you want to support the channel. There's no pressure if you can't, of course. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.